The More You Give, The Ninth Dimensional Arcturian Council. Via Daniel Scranton. Homepage, danielscranton.com. Greetings. We are the Arcturian Council. We are pleased to connect with all of you. It is the perfect time for you all to be giving more of yourselves to everything that you are doing. The amount of yourself that you put into any task in front of you is a message that you are sending to the universe about how willing you are to participate in its expansion. The universe is listening. It is paying attention, and it sees when one of you is putting more of your energy into something. And it can also see when one of you is phoning it in. When you are present, mindful, and giving of the energy that you truly are, you are calling forth more co-creative energy to come and play with you. You have the ability to shine your light more brightly than you ever have before because of the recent upgrades that you've received, and because of the amount of energy that the Earth has received. You are in a position where co-creating with the universe has never been easier or more fruitful. One thing that we recommend you all do is to stop expecting the same results. When you give up, that is when you tend to no longer feel the need to infuse more of your energy into something. It is as though many of you have begun to believe that there is a futility to expending any energy whatsoever on your creations. But we are not only talking about the things you want to create now. We are also talking about the little things that you do, the small inconsequential tasks that you need to perform just to maintain your body, your home, and your vehicles. When you perform these tasks, see them as an opportunity to call forth more of your energy and to spread it around. When you do, you will create an opening for more energy to flow to you from this abundant universe, and that energy can be used to create anything. You just have to demonstrate to the universe that you are willing to play, and the universe will respond. The more you give, the more you get. We are the Arcturian Council, and we have enjoyed connecting with you.